Seventh month this week, I've sat till morning.
Great, here we go.
Imagining the ways you might have done.
Yes, and tonight's winner is?
In a freak September ice storm with no warning.
Because that happens.
There's a gang war, there's a bird flu train's
collide. What do you say about watching the news?
Now you act all sweet and surly, but you swore you'd come home early, and you lied.
You gotta let go, Mom. I'm almost 18.
Are you snorting coke?
Not at the moment. Who's up at this hour?
Your father. Oh, up the back way.
Why does he hate me?
Because you're a little twat.
You can't call me a twat.
Hey, everything okay? I heard voices.
Everything's fine. Just me talking to myself, you know. Now you head on upstairs. I'll be up for sex in a minute.
You sure you're okay?
Go. They're the perfect loving family. So adoring, and I love them every day of every week. So my son's a little shit, my husband's boring, and my daughter, though a genius, is a freak. Still I help them love each other, father, mother, sister, brother, cheek to cheek. Natalie, it's 4 in the morning. Is everything okay?
Everything's great.
Why wouldn't it be great?
No, it's great. I've just got 3 more chapters of calculus, physics problem set, history quiz, and 2 pages on floral imagery and flowers for Algernon, which is like, duh, you know? Everything is so under control, it's just like, calm.
Honey, you need to slow down. Take some time for yourself. I'm gonna have sex with your father.
Great. Thanks. I'm so glad I know that.
Absolutely.
Again, no clue.
It only
chicken sandwiches on the floor.
Now you go on ahead, you'll miss your bus.
Go. Sweetie, everything okay?
I just wanted to get ahead on lunches.
Sure, let me help you up.
I guess I got carried away.
Maybe a little. Let's go see Dr. Fine. This is just a blip, okay? Nothing to worry about. I'll wrap up the sandwiches and then we'll go.
You in four classes?
Also creepy.
You're in here a lot, before school and after.
Right. 7 minutes.
You give up way too easily.
You're kind of a confusing person.
You should meet my mother.
Not with the white ones. The white ones with the round yellow ones, but not with the triangle yellow ones. The triangle yellow ones with the oblong green ones, but not with the pink ones. If a train is leaving New York at 120 miles an hour, and another train is leaving St. Petersburg at the same time.
Who's crazy? A husband or wife who's crazy to live their whole life believing that somehow things aren't as bizarre as they are. Who's crazy? The one who can't cope, or maybe the one who still hopes, the one who sees doctors, or the one who just waits in the car. And I was a wild 25, and I loved a wife so alive, but now I believe I would settle. One who can drive.
The round blue ones with food, but not with the oblong white ones. The white ones with the round yellow ones, but not with the trapezoidal green ones. Split the green ones into thirds with a tiny chisel. Use a mortar and pestle.
To my psychopharmacologist and I, it's like an odd romance, intense and very intimate. We do our dance. My psychopharmacologist and I call it a lover's game. She knows my deepest secrets. I know her name.
degree of meditation, a judgment after one.
I've got less anxiety, but I have headaches, blurry vision, and I can't feel my toes.
So we'll try again. And eventually, we all did it right.
Not a very exact science, is it?
Lost and packed, like two star exams.
Ever got it right. Just making shit up.
Which is also known as the act of creation.
Oh, you're one of those pretentious stoner types.
That's totally unfair. I'm not pretentious. And I'm definitely not classical. It's so rigid and structured, there's no room for improvisation. You have to play the notes on the page.
Yes, and you wouldn't Mozart know anyway. He should have just smoked a bowl and jammed on Twinkle Twinkle Little Star.
Yeah, let's do that.
Goodman, Diana, second adjustment after 3 weeks. Delusion less frequent to put the state worse.
I'm nauseous and I'm constipated. Completely lost my appetite and gained 6 pounds, which, you know, is just not fair.
Because the following side effects was
mild anxiety and some lingering depression.
I now can't feel my fingers or my toes. I sweat profusely for no reason. I've wasted, like, weeks of practice with you in here, improvising.
Oscar Peterson was classically trained.
Beethoven did cocaine.
Miles Davis went to Juilliard.
Mozart wrote poems about hearts. Fortunately, I have absolutely no desire for sex. Although, whether that's the medicine or the marriage is anybody's guess.
I'm sure it's the medicine.
Aw, thank you. That's very sweet. But my husband's waiting in the car.
Who's crazy? The one who's half gone, or maybe the one who holds on, remembering when she was 20, brilliant and bold. I was so young and so dumb, and now I am old. And she was a kid, and why sex was
my
simply inspired.
It's now there are no like she told me,
and me, I'm just tired.
That's on fire.
I guess that's a good rule.
Okay. Not with my life. I'm like one fuck up away from disaster.
Your life's not a disaster. The environment's a disaster. Sprint is a disaster.
You're stoned.
Our planet is poison, the ocean, the air, around and beneath and above you.
Henry, that's true, and I totally care.
I'm trying to tell you I love you.
What?
The world is at war, filled with death and disease. We dance on the edge of destruction. The globe's getting warmer by deadly degrees.
And this is one fucked up seduction.
This planet is pretty much broken beyond all repair. But one thing is working, if you're standing there. Perfect for you. I could be perfect for you. I might be lazy, a loner, bit of a stoner, it's true. But I might be perfect. I'll make myself perfect, perfect for you. You square all the corners, I straighten the curve. What's fucked up? But one thing I know I can do, I can be perfect for you.
I can be perfect for you, perfect for
all the manic mad
crazy. Here it's safe and sound. My mind is somewhere easy. My feet are on the ground. Everything is balanced here and on an even keel. Everything is perfect. Nothing's real.
Still believe? Do you dream? Or
or do you grieve? You've got to let him go. He's been dead all these years. No, my love, he's not here.
This is fucked.
Language.
Fuck this!
It was wonderful to meet you both.
What about the new meds?
We have the happiest septic tank on the block.
You. Jesus died. They were working.
They weren't, really.
We'll get a new round. Call Dr. Fine.
No!
Diana, look, I know this is hard.
You know? Really? What exactly do you know?
I know that you're hurting. I am too.
Do you wake up in the morning and need help to lift your head? Do you read obituaries and feel jealous of the dead? It's like living on a cliffside, not knowing when you'll die. Do you know? Do you know what it's like to die alive? When a world that once had colors fades to white and gray and black. When tomorrow terrifies you, but you'll die if you look back. You don't know. I know you don't know. Say that you're hurting. Sure doesn't show you don't know. It lays me so low when you say you've let go. And I say you don't know. The sensation that you're screaming, but you never made a sound. Or the feeling that you're falling, but you never hit the ground. It just keeps on rushing at you, day by day by day by day. You don't know what it's like to live that way. Like a refugee, a fugitive, forever on the run. If it gets me, it will kill me, but I don't know what I've done.
Can you tell me what it is you're afraid of? And can you tell me why I'm afraid it's me? Can I touch you? We've been fine for so long now. How could something go wrong that I can't see? 'Cause I'm holding on, and I won't. Let me go under.
Can't you see?
Will you watch as I drown and wonder why? Are you bleeding?
Are you wishing? Are you wanting all that she can't give?
Are you bruised? Are you broken?
Are you feeling? Are you hoping for a life to live?
Does it help you to know?
Where else am I?
Tell me what to do.
Look at me.
Tell me who.
I am
the one who holds. I am. I am.
use the phone when she can't drive?
I bet she's got great pills. I mean, not that I would go there. That shit's inorganic.
And totally ineffective, apparently.
I'm old school. Dying breed. All the preppies and jocks are raiding their parents' medicine cabinets and popping Xanax and snorting Adderall. But me, I'm the master of the lost art of making a pipe out of an apple.
Yeah, you're the MacGyver of pop.
No. What?
Superboy and the Invisible Girl, son of steel and daughter of air. He's a hero, a lover, a prince. She's not there. Superboy and the Invisible Girl, everything a kid ought to be. He's immortal, forever alive. Then there's
traumatic event. I never know what to say when I have to go over all this.
It starts to sound like some story I'm telling about some other person entirely.
Why don't you tell me about the last time you truly felt happy? Were you happy when you got married?
I thought I was.
There's a difference between being happy and just thinking you're happy.
Most people who think they're happy just haven't thought about it enough. Most people who think they're happy are actually just stupid.
I see. Were you happy when your son was born?
My son?
Tell me about him.
About my son?
Why is he still around? Who is he? What is he?
Here you'll find him. Come closer. Come closer.
Where does he come from, do you think?
I'm more than memory. I'm what might be. I'm mystery. You know me. So show me.
Nightmare too. I've shown you.
It's about helping your mother.
I own you.
As always!
And though you made me, you can't change me. I'm the perfect stranger who knows you too well. And I'm alive, I'm alive, I'm so alive. If you tell me the truth, then I'll let you try.
Walk me, walk me, walking. Go all the way down.
Are you nervous?
No.
Good. Now,
make up your mind to explore yourself. Make up your mind, you have stories to tell. We'll search in your past with what sorrows may last. Then make up your mind to be well.
Die, you come home from these sessions in tears. Is this helping or... Die. Die!
We were both undergrads. Architecture. The baby wasn't planned. Neither was the marriage. I had always expected to be too busy, but when the baby came, it all seemed to make sense. Until?
He's not here. He's not here. Love, I know. You know.
About someone else.
Please hear me calling.
Make it about you.
Catch me, I'm falling for the world.
Hey, I'm not supposed to be backstage, but for luck.
Did you see my parents out there?
Are you alright?
I'm fine. My dad said they'd both be here.
Then I'm sure they will be.
Will they? We have Natalie too. And I know she knows. I couldn't hold her. In the hospital, where the hell are they? I couldn't let myself hold her.
That's the first time I've mentioned Natalie in weeks of therapy.
God damn it! She's the best!
She's the best! She's the best!
Thank you for coming, Natalie Goodman.
Let's try to understand what all of this is doing to you and your family.
Fuck.
Your grief for your son, your distance from Natalie.
I'm sorry. The thing is, Do you know what the problem with classical is? It's so rigid and structured. You have to just play the notes on the page. There's no room for improvisation.
Oh, no.
Finally, wouldn't you like to go home, clear out his room, maybe spend some time with your daughter, and let your son go at last?
Should we go?
Yes. Yes, I would.
This is good, Di. It's a good step.
Hospital policies, we need your
yours too.
I don't think she's gonna go for this.
Mr. Goodman, we can administer the ECT and you can bring her home in 10 days. Or we keep her sedated for 48 hours, discharge her, and wait for her to try again. Look, go home, take the night. We'll talk to her in the morning.
Every year.
single sign that our house is alive. Our house, our home. So why do I live there alone? Tell me why I wade through the night, and why do I leave on love? You know, I know, our house was home long ago. Take this chance, 'cause it may be our last to be free, to let go of the past and to try to be husband and wife, to let love never die, or to just live our lives. Take my hand and let me take your heart, keep it far from what keeps us apart. Let us start with the light in the dark. Night falls, I stare at the walls. I ache and wander the halls.
I get lost in these walls. It's like nothing I've known. I can't get through this alone.
Start somewhere far from what keeps us apart, and I swear that somewhere in the night there's a light, a light in the dark.
I am
the Pfizer Woman of the Year. You're the one who's hallucinating.
It's my treatment.
It's a miracle. Everything is different now.
I know what you mean.
Sing the song of forgetting.
Hey.
Hey.
I've missed you these days. I thought you might call. It's been weeks.
I've been crazed.
Hey. Have you been on the scene? 'Cause you look like a mess.
Thanks, I guess.
Are you mean?
Well, coming from you.
I don't do what you do.
Okay, how did it start?
But you took it too far. Some spring formal dance. It's March 1st, and it's cheese, but it's fun and it's free.
I don't do dances.
Do this dance with me.
Goodbye, Henry.
Natalie, wait up.
Loss is rare, but it has been reported. It may be partly psychogenic. At times like this, the mind tends to repress troubling memories. But they're still there somewhere. They tend to return in fits and starts.
It's been 2 weeks.
A little loss of memory is normal and helpful in forgetting all her fears.
I couldn't give a flying fuck what's normal. We haven't had a normal day in years.
Diana, are things becoming clearer with the treatment?
Yes.
Life less cloudy than it was before.
Well, yes.
Do you still feel your head is filled with concrete?
No. And you're not a scary rock star anymore.
Okay, great.
What about your memory?
The memories are there somewhere. Find some pictures you can share. Keepsakes of the life that's there behind. That's best. Careful that she's not distressed. When the time's right, tell the rest. Remind her. You'll find her.
So let's start with something small, something personal and pretty. I bet you know these shiny things.
They must be taffy trinkets from, I guess, Atlantic City.
No, actually, Di, they're our wedding rings.
It's going well.
Here's a flower from our wedding. It was such a sight to see. And the ceremony, everything we hoped.
Dad?
Well, that's how I remember it, so that's how it'll be. Life we can restore. We can get back what we had and maybe more. We can get things back to better than before.
You're missing a few pictures here, aren't you, Dad? Didn't the doctor say?
The doctor said at the right time.
Oh, well then.
Here's the year we drove the west. We hit the highway in the Honda. And I took pictures everywhere we went. Saw the painted desert of Grand Canyon and Aunt Rhonda, and I learned what her middle finger meant. Here's the first house that we owned on Walton Way. We loved that place. Then we built this one on land that we both chose. And here's a pic of all of us with smiles on every face, and the photoshopping hardly even shows.
By a lake with all these ducks. And who's that little chubby girl?
That's Natalie.
It sucks.
Hey, Nat! Gonna get us back to normal. Gonna get us back to good. Gonna get back what we had and maybe more. We'll remember all the good times and get the things we should. Gonna cut things back to better than before. We can get things back to better than before.
All right, fine. Here's the headline in the paper. When you freaked out at the market, here's the house on Walton Way after the fire.
Natalie?
Here's the damage to the Honda when you showed me how to park it. Did we crush somebody's cat beneath the tire? Yes, ours. Here's Dad at my recital, and we're wondering where you are. I remember this. I made it to the school.
Wait, you remember?
It was the year of too much lithium. I hid out in the car.
Yes.
And to your swim meet just last year, I'm in the pool. So you are.
You're getting it. You gotta die. Hooray.
Your life has kind of sucked, I think. You got it. Yay. Hooray.
Hooray.
Gonna get back what I lost there. Gonna find out who I was. Gonna open up the gates and let it pour.
And if memory makes things better, well, memory always does. Gonna get things back to better than before. Make everything much better than before.
Aftershocks and on, but with nothing to remember.
let me know you again.
Not right now.
Okay, Wednesday, wait and I'll wait.
It's already too late.
There's no way. Too late, there's no way. I stay by your side.
Just shut up and listen.
Why do I get denied?
You remind me of me and how fucked up I can be.
Okay, hey, let's start over, clean slate. I'll come by here at 8. If you show, then we'll go. If you don't, well, we'll see.
Just don't give up.
So don't give up on me.
Well, it's anybody's guess. Since my past is like the weather, it will come and it will go. I don't know. I don't know what it is that I don't know. I'm Columbus, sailing out to my mind, with no path of where I'm going or of what I've left behind. I don't know the things I don't know. I'm sure something's. I don't even remember marrying this man. It's not like I'm some sexually frustrated soccer mom.
Interestingly, the underlying challenges are similar. I'll see you next week.
But I...
Next week.
sick.
With what? Why wasn't he treated? What was wrong?
Something the doctors all missed. The clinic, the ER, each specialist. They said babies cry, allergies, gas, who knows why? And I was a child. Still, he just cried and cried.
He was a baby when he died, but I remember him older.
No, he was a baby. We should call Dr. Madden.
Why should we call Dr. Madden? I'm just trying to make sense of this. God, what was his name? I don't remember ever hearing you say it.
Diane.
Why is that?
Diane.
What was his name? Tell me!
It's gonna be fine. Go back to the doctor because we caught it just in time. Take the pills and pay the bills. We'll do more ECT.
Or stuff.
It's gonna be good.
What was his name?
It's gonna be good.
What was his name?
It's
what was his name? 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 What was his name?
Natalie!
I'm Mr.
song that will stay unsung. I'll find you.
Oh no!
God damn it! Remind you.
Wait, tell me
you name me. You can't tame me. This is one old game that I can play so well. I'm alive, I'm alive, I'm so alive. And the medicine failed and the doctor lied. I'm alive, I'm alive, I'm death defied. I'm alive.
No!
I'm alive!
Let me help!
You can't!
Diana!
I'm alive!
I'll try to come later, okay?
I'll wait for you there.
Episodes have returned, but not entirely unexpected.
They tried a million meds and they strapped me to their beds and they shrugged and told me that's the way it goes. When finally you hit it, I asked you just what did it. You shrugged and said that no one really knows. What happens if the medicine wasn't really in control? What happens if the customer breaks? Never in my way.
What did she say?
She said I could do more ECT.
or go back on the beds.
And what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna take you to your dance.
Mom.
It's time for you to start thinking of your own happiness.
It's not happiness. It's Henry.
You love him.
Mom, you can't just walk out on your doctor.
Maybe I've lost it at last. Maybe my last lucid moment has passed. I'm dancing with death, I suppose. But really, who knows? Maybe I'm tired of the game, of coming up short, of the rules, of the shame. And maybe you feel that way too. I see me in you, a girl filled with anger and hope, a girl with a mother who just couldn't cope.
but for now it's all fine.
She's still on my mind.
In your mind. I will be perfect for you, so you could go crazy, or I could go crazy, it's true. Sometimes life is insane, but crazy I know I can do, 'cause crazy is perfect and fucked up is perfect, so I will be perfect.
Love you still, I know it's time for
one who loved you. I am the one who stayed. I am the one, and you walked away. I am the one who waited, and now you act like you just don't give a damn. Like you never knew.
Things we feel.
that's good, right?
Well, going home has never been the solution to any of my problems.
That could you not be for?
Seriously? You're like number 3 on my list of issues.
Keep a list?
Don't worry, Henry. You're my favorite problem.
That's all I ask.
For so long.